Hey, what's up, guys? It's SkillsWG, and welcome back to another episode of Tales of Zestiria. How y'all doing today? Hope you guys are doing wonderful. Thank you very much for coming back once again. So, just gonna start off by saying, I'm horrible at making stuff. I make gooey stuff instead. Start off by saying I might sound a little sick in this episode. I kinda got a little stuffy nose, and, throat's not feeling the best, you know, but I still wanted to do this, so I'm not feeling too bad, you know, just a little stuffy and whatnot. Besides that, I'm feeling okay. But we're on, I guess we're on the hunt for the Earthen Historia. We'll have to search them out one by one. Thanks for all the helpful hints. Old man, not, oh, I guess not to the old man. Let's leave this place and see if she gives us different hints, because she has a whole bunch of stuff that usually we could talk to. Let's head out and see what we can find, because we're going to work on some of the Iris Gem quests again. We're going to try to find all the Iris Gems at this point, since this is like the time in the game to go find them, which is cool. Might as well go.
I think I understand where I got that weird feeling from. I couldn't sense any murderous intent behind this incident.
Didn't that priest refer to killing as purifying?
Guess he's dedicated to his cause. He really believes he's saving the world.
And that's exactly why he had neither built up malevolence nor became a Hellion. That's more disturbing than anything.
How could his sense of righteousness become so distorted? Didn't he say that a seraph showed him the way in his dreams? That's probably what caused this.
Something so formless.
Something formless? Like an illusion?
Maybe Misty is behind all this.
Even if Simone did have a hand in it, that's not enough to make him atone for what he's done. No matter what the reason, killing is a sin. For him to be able to kill without even realizing that means he's just like a monster.
Weak ones, crazy ones, strong ones. There's all kinds of types out there.
Yes, but there are people like Sergei as well.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. All right then. All right, let's see what we got here. Let's check with our lady. What's up, mate? What's up, lady? Guess we're on the hunt for Earthen Historia. Didn't I just read that? Oh, wait. Yeah. That's the actual quest. Whoops. Okay, let's do this one. Do you think those kids ever stopped their banditry? We've had this one up for so long. It's so annoying. Well, if they're still active, we'd probably hear about it in Lastenbell. If you're curious, why don't we go ask around a bit? All right, to Lastenbell we go. I guess we'll head up to a save point. I don't even know where Lastenbell is. Is that one of the beginning maps? Hello, like fancy guy. The scattered bones are the I tried to read it, but thanks for that. We got wind stepping though, and found 23 gold. Awesome. Let's head right in here, I guess. Lastenbell. All right, warp. Where are we going? Lastenbell. Here, city of. What is that? Let's go right to the inn. I can't remember what Lastenbell was. All right, here we are. We're at the end. All right. I'll remember here in a second. Oh, yeah. Is this the long place? Yeah, okay. I know where we're at. All right, so we'll hear about it in Lastenbell, huh? Is that one of the people? We'll talk to that guy. See what he comes up with. This way, yes. This guy right here, or this lady, I guess. The Roland's army has started cracking down on those bandit kids who have been attacking soldiers that fled the battlefield. I've heard they've even turned their hands to robbing coaches. I guess they had it coming to them.
Aren't they referring to the group of children we met back then?
We should let them know. If the army is after them, they won't stand a chance. That's why I told them to stop.
So what does that mean? Right up there? There's a couple people to talk to. Let's see what they do. Let's see what they say. Oh, was it? Nope, not that person. Over here. The old man up the park. I hear he's only 40 years old. Apparently it was some terrible event in his past that made him like that. Up in the park. Is this the park? Hello? What's this guy?
The Valkyrie. Maltran.
What? You know about Maltran?
Even if I told you, you wouldn't believe me.
My name's Saray.
He's the shepherd.
The shepherd? Truly, I do feel something special about you.
I believe this man possesses some resonance, however slight it may be.
But shepherd or no, no one has yet to believe a word I say.
It hurts when people don't believe you. I understand how that feels. But I found people who would listen to me and believe in me. And that saved me from the pain.
My word!
So please, tell us your story.
10 years ago or so, I served as a knight of Rolands in a conflict against the Kingdom of Highland. That is where I encountered her, Maltran, famed as the Blue Valkyrie. Before we could even react, in the blink of an eye, that lone woman had wiped out our entire unit. I turned tail and fled. I had no pride. I simply didn't want to die. As my cowardly legs carried me away, I glanced back at her. But she was being attacked by monsters, great lizards the size of men, wearing the armor of Highland.
Hellions!
I swear that I saw them. Saw those beasts swarm over her as she fell. And yet, Maltran is still alive.
I believe your story.
Thank you. You do have the way of the shepherd about you.
Show enough.
Please take this. Whee! And continue to care for the people, especially poor lost souls such as me.
Please tell me it's Irish Gem.
I will. Thank you.
Oh, Rose Corsage. Oh, interesting. That's a... Oh, we got a new one of these. What is this? Armatize, dealing a total of 10,000 or more damage with a mystic art reduces. Next page. Require BG for each character by one, only once. Huh, okay. Armatize damage. I don't care. We do have a lot more to use, though. Damage received the last time you defended is added to your next attack. Oh, okay. Split guard. Damage from mystic arts can be halved by pressing space the instant the arts are hit. I think we're good. So we got something from that guy. Oh, was it a... Fashion. Yeah, it was. Bushy eyebrows. Get those off of there. What is it? Delete. Edit. No, I don't want to edit. Oh, can you delete? Edit? Oh, you can edit it? That's pretty cool. How do you get rid of it? Rotate. No, I don't want to do that. I want to remove. E. Bushy eyebrows. Rose corsage. There we go. Oh, look at that. He's got a little rose on him. That's kind of nice. Do we have anything else new? Bushy eyebrows. I always like looking at these. Still the same old, same old. Did you get anything new? Dude, you need some more costumes, man. Scatter and Bones boss. They're all the same. Yep. And, oh wait, he's... Wind Hunter, Dark Wind Guardian. Oh, he's got... Dude, I don't know. He's got to have his own, you know. He's got to be himself. Even though I like to close the other guy, got to be himself. All right, so we're searching for the remaining Iris gems. So we have to let the people know. Let's see. This is the lady I talked to. Let's go over here and talk to the guy over here. Yeah, that guy. Have you heard they've started arresting those bandit children from that have been ambushed? Ambushing the stragglers? It sounds as though recently they've been attacking transport carriages. With any luck, the crackdown should make the roads a bit safer. Okay. Alright, let's talk to her. What does she say? I'm scared for that bandit gang. They're only kids. It doesn't look good for them. I think I need to go have a talk with them again. If it's no trouble, you might accompany me to Volgrin Forest. Okay, Volgrin Forest. Let's see. Volgrin Forest. Yep, it's that way. Okay, I thought it was close. And it's the, it's like the kids that died, right? That one kid, a couple kids died. I think they're at the base still, right? I can't remember. Let's see. Let's take a look. Oh, right there. Okay, so that's where we need to go. I figured, like, it's so weird. Can I go that way, actually? Yeah, no problem. It's so weird, because, like, there's so much dealing with this one area with those kids. Like, before, I thought we were repeating it, and I thought we were, and I think we are. Did we already get that up there? We need to go up there. Ugh. But, yeah, let's go to the kids here and figure out where an iris gem is. Yeah, hopefully, they even have the iris gem. Should we save it now? Let's not save it. We're good. We good. No problem. What? Are they all dead still?
It's the kids. The ones hunting soldiers.
They're dead.
Did the army do it? Doubtful. They wouldn't leave corpses in the open like this. Nor would they go to such extremes. Who else could it be? Thank goodness! One's still alive!
Didn't we already fight this person?
We did. What they asked. Why?
Saray, watch out!
Why did you kill them?
Yeah, we already fought this like 17 times!
Mortal, could it be that she...
Alright, resistant to water, but that's okay. He should die. They should literally die. Oh, it's level 44, though. Eh, it should be okay. Let's die. I think we've literally attacked this guy two or three times. Oh, that's a new one. That's a new one, right? Yeah, that's pretty cool. Dude, what are you guys doing? You're wimps. You guys are horrible.
Rose,
embarrassing.
Burst. Ocean blitz.
It should have been an easy fight. Ooh, it's not as easy as it looks.
Blue flurry.
Let's see. Well, who do we got? Wait, what is it? Resist? Not resist. Fire? Fire, yeah.
It's alright. Open the way for.
Oh, that was sick. Did you see that one? Alright. Here we go. We're doing it. We're doing it.
The vortex swallows you. Aqua limit.
That was pretty cool.
Ocean blitz. As your assault.
This is actually pretty bad. We have to wait till what's her face revives though.
As your assault.
Cause we do need to get the fire. I think we'll destroy if we get the fire. Fire lady.
Blue flurry. Breakdown. Rose, get back. Tiger blade.
Vermilion
blade. Vermilion
blade.
Vermilion
blade. Vermilion blade. Yeah, there we go. That's damage.
Be careful.
Pillars of flame.
Rising sand.
Get lost.
There, we got this.
Rampaging giant. Okay.
You're pretty much
screwed. Ugh.
I need a hand.
Tower of flux.
Alright, it'll make them do some peach gels on themselves.
Yes.
And actually, in a second, I want you to use it on me. I'm the one doing the damage. You guys heal me. There we go. Yeah. Okay, this is actually a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. I wonder if, I wonder if... Oh, okay, okay. I wonder if... I can't finish it. I can't finish the thing. Ah! I wonder if it, like, adjusts based on my... how leveled I am or not. Ugh. There we go. We got this.
There.
And die, you stupid thing.
Break through.
Ooh, that hurt.
Break through. Scorch Valley. Rain of fire, molten wall.
Oh, I love molten wall. That's pretty cool too.
This doesn't
There we go. Oh, we did it. We did it.
We did it. But she was the only one we could save.
Hey, over there!
Oh, he's still breathing.
What?
Oops, I clicked a button.
Oish! Perfect timing.
We need help.
Let's start with the treatment. Just leave the young'uns to me.
All right, well...
Neither of them have mortal injuries, but they're not waking up yet.
Did our purification fail?
No, it's more of a psychological kind of deal.
What on earth could have happened to them?
He beat us. We did what we were told and lived as bandits.
He? So you guys were hired by someone?
Yeah. We weren't sure we wanted to keep hunting lone soldiers. Then he told us there was an easier way to make money. We did what we were told and attacked the carrier. And he bought all the stolen freight for a high price. He even promised us that he'd hook us up with legit jobs soon after.
So who is this guy?
I don't know. Our leader was the only one who talked to him, and I'm not that smart.
But this is all... We've already seen all this.
Because we always wanted to have honest joy.
Yeah.
Then he said...
I know we've seen all this. Please. Let me just skip this. Give me your Iris gem that I know you have, and I know that we've already seen.
Don't worry. The scattered bone...
Rose...
Oh, okay, okay. A lot of new stuff. Holy cow. Yellow Iris Gem, try. Let's see what it says. I don't know if we've seen this before or not. I feel like, I don't know. Ooh, I don't know if I've seen this, actually. Maybe I have. I feel like maybe. Gandalf versus the Dragon. Dragon lost. That's not a good sign. Did I say Gandalf? I mean Heldolf. Gandalf. Uh-oh.
He beat the dragon in one hit.
And a fully materialized one at that.
What tremendous power.
Dang. Just look at how much malevolence is swarming around him. It's me itching for action.
Yeah, I'll definitely need to get stronger.
That's your reaction? I don't know whether to be worried or relieved.
All right. So hopefully we won't ever do that part again.
Are you really going to take on his request?
Yeah, I mean, I kinda already did.
Huh. Are you sure this is okay? I hate to sound harsh, but those children were accomplices in a crime.
Yeah. Meaning in this case, the mercenaries punished the group of thieves who caused them all this trouble. But, I mean, those kids were just trying to survive. They knew they were doing a bad thing, and they were trying to break free of that vicious cycle. Someone took advantage of that and murdered them. What those kids did was wrong, but even so, the one who betrayed them was just as wrong.
Maybe, but... sorry. I don't know the right answer to this.
I'm not blaming you. Sorry if I made you feel that way. And it's not like it's just their problem.
Huh?
Just don't worry about it. Seriously. I'll totally do the detective work. If it's a Hellion thing, it's all you.
All right. Let's find out who's behind it all first.
You got it.
All right, so...
Oh, yeah. Almost forgot.
Never mind.
I should ask Agil to look after these kids.
All right, so we have something else to do with these kids now. Let's see. I went to visit Alicia. Okay, that's a new one. What does this do? Let's head on over to Alicia's place. It's your decision in the end. That goes for Maltran problem as well. Okay. Well, let's see here. Alright. I wonder what these exclamation... Let's go see Alicia real quick. I wonder what the exclamation points do. How do we get out of here? I really don't know what I need to do. for the kids? Like, I don't understand what I need to do. Oh, I'd have to go up.
Cool.
So I'm gonna find out later, I guess. I don't really need to do it, but at least the thing is gone. I think what I did, I literally messed up so hard, and I think that's this way. And I think that I just never grabbed the actual Iris gem and it reset the thing over and over again. I think. Let's save it after this, though. Let's save it. Let's head to Alicia and see if we get something. Okay, this one. And we got a little interesting.
Iris gems really are beautiful. Too beautiful, more like it. That's why most people think they're just glass or some other kind of decoration. I see. What are they actually made of?
It's not a natural mineral.
They were most likely crafted through the use of multiple seraphic arts. Even so, it's practically unbelievable that there's something inside that lets you see the past.
I wish you could watch anything from the past that you wanted. I'd watch 1,000 years of history.
Better hope you'd live 1,000 years then, because that's how long it'd take.
Oh, right.
That would be hard even for a seraph.
Both Iris gems and ruins are just fragments of the past. What's important is what you get out of them. Because history is the architect of our hearts.
Whoa, Miklio! That was a sweet quote.
You think so? I'm planning to put it in the book I write one day.
Well, aren't you full of surprises?
I mean, don't you think it'd be a waste not to pass on our tale to future generations?
I would love to read your book, Miklio.
I'll give you a copy. Signed, even.
Darn. I gotta come up with my own quote and signature.
Uh-oh, they're fighting again. All right. Acquired peas in a pod. That's a title. Okay, actually, I can click on them, right? Nope, that's not where I do it. Equipment. Peas in a pod. I'm actually gonna click that one. What does he have now? Sweet tooth? Oh, I guess it's pretty much the same thing. Okay, so it doesn't matter. All right, so let's see. Let's travel to. What's her face? Where would it be? Lady Lake. Oh, we have to go here anyway. For an Iris gem quest. So let's go. Let's see where what's her face is at, and maybe we'll end it there, depending on what goes on. So Alicia, where art thou? Where would Alicia be? Lady Lake Sanctuary, maybe. Wait, actually, it's probably over here. Noble District. Let's go to the Noble District, see if we can find Alicia. I haven't been there in quite a while. Haven't seen Alicia in a long time. Might as well go say hi and see what the exclamation point does. See if it gives us something or whatnot, because that'd be kind of cool. I gotta, like, complete all the stuff that Rose has to tell me. But it might not give me anything, and I won't do anything. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, well, guess we'll go here.
Give up! We caught you red-handed!
Darn!
That voice.
It's a Hellion!
Purify him.
Yeah.
You need something, oh great shepherd?
Is it all right if I deal with this boy?
I'm afraid not. The only way to apprehend pickpockets is to catch them in the act.
But he's...
If you do the crime, you do the time. No matter how old you are.
This kid just wasn't ready for real-world consequences.
Hey, mister! Why don't you let Saray have a talk with him before you take him away? Just a word from the shepherd might steer the kid toward the right path in life, better than any time in detention.
That would be pointless.
Come on, it won't do any harm! What, you got some problem with Saray talking to this boy?
I never said that. It would simply be a waste of time.
You said this kid wasn't prepared to deal with the real-world consequences of his crimes. Are you prepared, mister?
What?
I'm part of a merchant crew that travels all over the world. You think I don't know why the pickpocketing problem is so bad?
I see. How much do you want?
Don't put me on your level. We Sparrow Feathers value our customers' trust. Saray, we're taking this guy to jail, too.
Like hell you are, you lying brat!
You will not lay a finger on her.
Shepherd!
Oh, hey! Stop! Wait! Saray!
Go after him.
Let's go after him. Let's get him. What's her face? Can wait.
I'll go after them as well.
Please purify that boy.
Shepherd or not, I won't let you obstruct my duties. Guard, leave him alone! Even we can tell something about you stinks!
Yeah.
Pooey.
What kind of guard are you?
You think we don't know what you're up to when our backs are turned?
You dirty crook!
I think we're good here. Let's go after Rose.
All right.
Yeah, you're right.
There we go.
We're heading after Rose, right?
Yes. Where did they go? They went through here. What's her face can wait. We gotta go find where they went. Obviously, it's the square. This thing up here. That's where they went. Come here. Purify him.
Phew. You made it.
Is it over?
Maybe.
Should we follow him around for a bit to make sure? He'll probably lead us straight to his home.
Oh, so he wanders and we tail him.
That could work.
All right then. Saray, Rose, you guys hide. I'll go wake him up.
Looks like they've made their decision. Are you okay with this, Lila?
Come on, we gotta do it. Or Rosie's gonna freak out for the rest of the day.
Well, as long as we only follow him.
It's not Bubble. Where is he going?
Yeah.
Run, chase him. Chase the little boy. We're creepers.
Oh. Don't you think he'll stop pickpocketing now? We purified him after all.
Not so sure about
la,
that.
La la la.
I've heard word of pickpocket gangs.
La la la.
Really?
No, we're not following you, kid. No.
We need to find out whether he was doing it on his own or with a group.
Aha. Oh, young kid. Where art thou going? I'm just going, you know, to see the... Yeah. Why are you going to there? Oh, you just... What? You just vanished? I just got goofy glasses. Nice.
What yep. do you mean by you knew why the pickpocketing problem is so bad?
The enforcers let him off a lot of the time in exchange for part of the takings. Then, when the guards need to hit their quotas, they round him up anyway. That's probably what that was about.
I don't want to get
no
too close.
Way.
This is one interesting part right now. I just like the river, kid. It's just the river is beautiful. I just like walking right next to the river, right by behind you, where there's no one else at all. It's kind of weird, kind of creepy. Oh, you're going to the right now. Okay. Are you going into that building? Uh-oh. What you doing, kid?
Look, he's going in.
A noble's manor.
It's clearly not his house.
I'm guessing a pickpocket gang, then.
And so that must mean that this manor would be their base, huh?
Something tells me he's not going to quit stealing.
Well, crap. Come on, we're not done yet.
Uh-oh.
Rose, it's unfortunate, but I'm not sure we should...
Lila means that this is just a problem of human society.
Right. It might not be something a shepherd should get involved in.
Huh.
Sorry. If he's doing it by himself, I'd be okay letting him deal with the consequences. But if there's a gang forcing him to steal, it's a completely different story. I gotta check to make sure.
Right.
Yeah, I thought so. I understand. Let's go check it out just in case.
You sure?
But no more than that. Understood? Saray, Rose, even if you don't intend them to, the powers of the shepherd and the squire can greatly influence human society and the spirits of men. Please don't forget that.
All right.
Will do.
We'll just watch and see who goes in and out.
Blood. We'll just watch.
Who knew that we wouldn't see anything for days on end?
You all can go back to the inn. I'm staying here.
It's okay. Shh. Someone's coming out.
It's a gang.
Looks like we might have read the situation wrong after all.
Those kids. You think maybe they're not being forced to pickpocket?
Go after them, Rose. It's bothering you and Saray, isn't it? I'll check out the interior of the building.
Thanks.
Okay.
If I knew this part was going to be so long, I wouldn't have continued
Don't
it.
Don't go for anything big, got it? Only money and jewelry and stuff. Are they going to have anything like that? That shepherd guy did something, and now there's lots more people donating stuff to the sanctuary.
Oh, cool. That sounds fun. Priests won't be mean to kids, and if there's any real problems, we can always start crying. I'm good at that.
Hey, is this really okay?
It's okay if you're us and not them.
Is this what kids are like these days?
That's pretty creepy, man.
Dangerous times.
Well, let's follow
those
them.
Kids barely have any malevolence at all.
Children and their brutal honesty can be even crueler than corrupted adults. As you've seen.
They're gonna disappear. Oh, they disappeared through the wall. Oh, where'd they go? Where'd they go? They're so fast. They went through the wall at just like hyper speed. Oh, here we are. Oh, no? Okay. Where'd they go?
I'm back.
Oh, Zavid, how was it?
Empty building. Probably an abandoned house. Looks like those brats are camping out there.
So then, those kids are acting on their own.
Alright. Come on, baby, we gotta do this. This might even be a two-episoder. 30 minutes. We'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens, what we can do. There's the kids.
Alright, it's snatching time.
Now that we know the score, do we want to report them to the guards and end this whole thing? After all, they're not Hellions.
It's true. Gotta report them to the guards, I would think, right? Oh, dude, I hate decisions like this. No, don't report them to the guards.
No.
We have to say something.
Yes.
You're right. Hey, you all! Stop with your thieving!
Darn it! What do you want? Look, I never did nothing!
We know all about what you're up to. Fooling the priests into thinking you're helpless orphans and then robbing them blind! You should be ashamed of yourselves!
Oh yeah? You got any proof?
This here is the shepherd. His word is good enough.
That's perjury! False witness!
Princess Alicia and the people of Lady Lake all trust Saray. Because he's been living an honest life. How about you? Will anyone trust your word? Give it up, kid.
What else can we do? The adults all abandoned us. If we want to survive, stealing's our only choice.
Rose, maybe we ought to...
Come on, Saray. Let's bring them to the guards.
See, we brought him to the guards anyway.
But to think children their age could conceive of such wretched duplicity.
And the other children?
They were all caught by the guards and hauled away.
I see.
Those who commit crimes must be punished, even if they are children. It's the way the world works, but it still pains the heart.
Yeah.
Oh, baby. Is that it? Oh, up there is a thing. I'm not going to go there. I don't have a save point. We'll go there in the next episode when we have something else to do, but we need to save
Thanks, everyone. I needed that.
You're okay with how it worked out?
It's better than ignoring it and spending the rest of your life wondering.
Yeah.
Let's go back in. All right, it's still good. Oh, it's actually the Irish gem. Let's just look at it. Let's just look at it now. It's the Irish gem. Oh, that's the guy. Sweet.
Hey, isn't this an Earth in Historia?
Oh, that. That was a donation from someone in the city. It looks rather rare and precious, so we've been unsure whether we should sell it.
Nice! Good call, Mr. Priestman!
Huh? Oh, thank you.
Father Brunor, we're actually collecting these.
You think we could have this? We pay for it, of course.
No, please, that's not necessary. If it's something the shepherd needs on his quest, by all means, please take it. I'm sure the donor would be overjoyed to know that their gift had been some help to the shepherd.
Thank you, Father Brunor.
Alright, let's look at it. Purple Iris Gem. Oh, getting married or something? The shepherd? Getting married. Something happened.
Was that a marriage ceremony?
Yep.
And there were a whole bunch of shepherds there too.
It looked like it took place at the Shrine Church in Pendrago. And that was Maltellus's crest.
Was his Prime Lord Maltellus?
Please excuse me for a moment. Uh-oh, she took off. Almost like you were picking on her.
We didn't mean for her to leave.
I know.
Well, either way, the bottom line is it looks like our boy Maltellus is wrapped up in this somehow.
Yeah. For that many shepherds to exist at once, you'd need a power on par with the five lords.
Yeah. But let's leave the speculation at that for now.
So long as we're gabbing about it, Lila's stuck in there.
Oops. Sorry, I forgot.
All right. We did it, guys. We did a lot of stuff. I'm going to call it there for today. Thank you guys very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did and you haven't already, please hit the subs button. But anyways, thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Peace.